Hey everyone, welcome back to Dust and Illusion Tale. Let us see what's going on over here now. Oh. And that means a fight. That would make sense of them right on a flag. Lizard. Let's get to a save point. So, as long as y'all explode onto each other and leave me alone, I'm okay. Ooh! Yep.
Don't hold back, Fidget.
Well, I certainly broke the hell out of it. Alright, double jump. Yeah, I got little wings. That I like. I can still meet our dash. Thought they were going to pull something like that. Steady. Ooh. Defense attack, fidget, luck. Okay, I have to have multiple patterns of it to make something.
Thank you.
Well, I know where that treasure chest is. Watch it be up there. These things actually come back after they crumble. Okay, just keep going. No. The other way. Snowsuit. Need that and that. It's gonna be a while. When in doubt, cheat. Yeah. 2 chests. Ring of the Broken Master. Need more of that spiky crap.
Sorry, Dust. I don't think you're double jumping over that. Stupid avalanches ruin everything. Go ahead, name me one good thing an avalanche has ever done.
Well, now that you mention it, this might be a crazy idea, but maybe we can clear some of the snow off of that mountainside.
You mean make another avalanche?
That's the idea, yes.
You're crazy. I love it.
Really? Do I need to be the voice of caution here? Need I explain how creating an avalanche puts us all in danger?
It's really the only way, Ahrah.
Yeah, Ahrah, it really is. Is it?
It is.
Very well. Let's do this thing!
The talking sword is the voice of reason. Really? Really? As long as I can get that wall chicken.
Well, that did something.
It sure did. You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking we find another one.
Huh?
That obviously wasn't enough. We need to break more pillars.
Fidget, I think the bitter cold is creating lapses in your judgment.
That is ridiculous. I'm perfectly... perfectly...
We'll have to do something nice for you. Oh yeah, definitely saving it. Make a new save slot.
Dust,
that's a sign.
Be careful. Watch overhead. The snow is not the only thing you are shaking loose.
Look out for the ceiling, because it's shiny. And it's shiny, it's gonna drop stuff on me. Chase me. Go right ahead. I will get this snowflake. Or Bobop. Okay. Nope, nope, no move. I went down there. I was thinking of skipping that.
That's two.
Not enough! Not enough! We'll need to find more if we're going to clear away that snow.
We really should get you someplace warm, Fidget. I think you're coming down with something.
Never!
Oh yeah, she's gonna get sick. Knew they'd be hiding something here. Oh, I thought I was going to hit my head on that. Let's see. 72%? Oh man, we're getting pretty close to the end. Okay, you took a lot of damage. Pendant of the Marsh. Ooh. I lose a little bit of defense by getting a lot of attack and some luck. I need more of whatever that is. Okay. Need more Koosh pelts. Okay. What's up, man?
Ah, hello again, my friend. I suspected you would return.
Well, yeah. Okay, put on food. Oh, yeah. Sell that Koosh. Yes. And that way I could just buy it from you whenever you, you know?
your transact. Watch your back. I am here.
Forgot to see if he had any, newer. The shocker.
Your transaction is moot. Watch your...
Nothing. But, yeah, I think this is a good point to stop. So, thank you for joining me today. We will continue going through here and trying to make an avalanche, so... Y'all have a nice day.